And Bobby Fazio going to get the head start. 003-RED Fazio gets the win. And Jonathan Allegrucci just flat couldn't wait. Come into a final round where both drivers are looking for their first. Fazio got away on the green. Allegrucci was 3/1000ths of a second too soon.
And for the first time ever in his first final round, your Super Stock champion, another one of the local Pennsylvania boys, welcome to the stage, Bobby Fazio. Hometown crowd, you got a big ovation. You come here with all your friends and family hanging out with you here in the winner's circle. You go to your first final, you pick up the win, and that's a tough race. You had that big old screaming V10 over there. You got that little itty-bitty pony back there, and you're able to hang on.
It was just an amazing feeling to do what I just accomplished. I spent so many birthdays blowing out candles, wishing to win the Keystone Nationals in that car in front of this crowd, and to get interviewed like this. And I can't believe it's finally happening.
I love the emotion. He's crying up here. We love that. This is what we love about first-time winners at your home racetrack, in that car, the emotion of this moment. What part of today will you remember the most?
Now, I mean, it's a stick-shift car. It's hard enough to win in as it is. And my mom's name is still on the side of that car. She passed away in 2005, and she was riding with me all weekend in that car. And I just felt her presence in there, and I can't believe when those wind lights just kept coming on, I knew she had something to do with it. So I got to thank my dad. My dad puts his heart and soul into that car, and he's working on it all the time. I don't live near him anymore, and so I don't even have a whole lot of time to help him. He provides me with such a well-equipped and prepped car. It's always running good. It's always safe. We build all of our engines, transmissions, rear ends. I would thank supporters if we had some other than my friends and family. I mean, we do it all on our own and on a budget. So I got to thank my sister, my aunt, my sister Anita, my wife Kiana, who wasn't able to come today. She's working and not feeling well, and I really wish she could have been here with me. My grandfather, who's in the hospital right now, Joe, we're thinking about you and praying for you. That's it. I mean, my friends and family, Steve, my buddy. I have a lot of friends that came to the races for the first time this weekend. They had no idea that it was this easy to win. They think it just happens like this all the time.
You got a couple thousand of them in the stands now, too. Hey, how's that podcast going to be this week?
Oh, my God. I don't know. You might have to come on and interview me on there.
But we'll let Reinhardt do that.
GlassRacingToday.com. If you guys want to know about Stock and Super Stock, I dedicate my life to spreading the word on Stock and Super Stock. Real muscle cars doing what they originally meant to do. Wheel stands and screaming down the track.
Bobby Fazio for the first time, and he does it here at home.